Last night as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, my mind was bent on rambling to Boston I did fly. I stepped on board a vision and I followed with the wind. When next I came to anchor at the rocks on Fairmount Hill, it was on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Boston sons and daughters and friends assembled there. The young, the old, the brave and the bold came there to fulfill at the parish church. To see old friends there and see what they might say. The old ones were all dead and gone, the young ones turning gray. I met the broker Hughes, he's as odd as ever still. See, I used to crash at his mother's house when I hung on Fairmount Hill. First and only love. She's as white as any lily and as gentle as a dove. She threw her arm around me saying, Andy, I love you still. Oh, she's one Miss Bezo Bailey, the pride of Fairmount. Dreamt I'd fought a violent war for the hand of this darling gal, against an angry, jealous foe by the name of Danny Gill. The clock, it rang in the morning, it rang both loud and shrill. When I awoke in California, many miles from Fairmount Hill.